everybody. So as you can tell, we finally bought a new idea. It's a 327 new idea ear corn picker, and we're hoping to start picking possibly tomorrow night or Thursday. So catch you then. Me and a buddy got all the corn crib cleaned out. So yeah, we got it all cleaned out. So we're ready to put corn in it all. So everybody, so right now we're about to start ear corn picking. We're only gonna do one lag and load for now. So get to it. Picking near corn. We've already started picking, as you can tell. It's just been tough trying to get it going. I mean, I wanted to film the first time we picked, which I got some footage, but it's been hard because I'm running out of storage on things. But today I should be able to film the whole thing. In our corn crib, the elevator takes all the way up to the top of the building, drops it into the crib part of it. The elevator broke, so we borrowed another elevator, cut a hole in the side of our building, which I'll show you when I get back. But put you guys on the GoPro. Thank you. right here is what we got for a setup to unload since the corn crib elevator broke down. Just got the Super M on this elevator and we're gonna get a wagon lined up. So. I should be able to tell in the video. Kind of ran into a bit of a problem. The chain broke off. We'll get it back up and going. So. Top of the corn crib right now. My brother is at the bottom. We got most of it fixed. There's another spot that's a bit broken that we're trying to fix right now. Well, we're up at the top. And we might have this back up and running, so. It'll be the first time trying the elevator since it broke. Just kinda nervous about how it's gonna go, but we'll see. Thank you. going to be a wrap on this video. Now that ear corn's all done, stay tuned for the next video that comes out on I'm doing shell corn. Just make sure to subscribe and ring bell notifications. See you in the next one.